Over the years, we knew that one of the major causes of downtime in the crushing circuit was that this sensor is highly unreliable. The levels of this crushed ore bin were monitored by a microwave sensor that's installed close to the bottom of the bin. We go into situations such as overfilling the bin, which then results in people having to go and clean that out, and that would typically take between 7 or 8 hours of production downtime. The other problem that can happen if you underfill the bin, if the level goes too low, it can't actually effectively feed the collection conveyor, which sits right beneath it. We've looked at the data that exists within the crushing circuit outside of that physical center itself and figured out that we can probably infer or predict what the value of what that level is without relying solely on that physical sensor. In the past, unfortunately, we had to run the set point of the low limit for that bin at 70%. However, with deploying of the self-sensor, we've increased that surge bin capacity because we now can run it down to a new low level limit of 30%. So that's quite a big increase. So some of the benefits: in the first 6 months in production, we've measured 650,000 tons more throughput, which was a record producer for us last year. We decreased the crushing circuit downtime overall by 50%, which is huge.